Alright, so I decided to skip out on lunch and just trying to kind of chill today. So, what a better time for a video. I was thinking about last night's South Park, and at first I wanted to think, thank God, I just got this little YouTube channel and nobody fucking gives a shit or notices, but that's not entirely true. The Fallon Fox video I made was a slight little, poke in the neck, like saying, hey buddy, you better watch yourself. Can't just be going around saying everything. Even if you think you're being funny, you gotta watch it. Now it's odd that that video really got me. I mean, YouTube didn't even flag that video or take it down or anything. I don't know. She's the tranny MMA fighter. But anyhow, what that did do was that attracted some of these motherfuckers that were just all over me. I'm just the most hateful, bigoted piece of shit, homophobic fucking asshole on the planet. And they let me know that through messages on YouTube, blah, blah, blah. But they also went around nitpicking my other videos and flagging me for abusive language. I got one video removed for hate speech. I don't know. That was a fucking MMA video. I think I said something about a Brazilian guy. And, perhaps it was hateful, but, there's not hate in my heart. But, like, my point was, yes, the PC police have gotten to me. I definitely watch what I say, even in the fucking fish videos. You know how many times I've been called judgmental? That's what fucking, that real, that's the one that gets me, man. Like, look, if you don't think I'm funny and you think the videos are idiotic, that's cool. But if you watch one of them fish videos and you're hearing me carry on about chompers and you're like, you shouldn't be so judgmental, bro. Just like, man, fuck off, dude. Remove the stick from your ass and quit being an uptight little fuck, man. You judgmental, bro. You're bad vibing the scene, bro. Man, fuck off. If these. But back to my point. Judgmental, bro. My point was, I actually have been already, the handcuffs are lightly put on me. I watch what I say for sure. And, not that I'm some racist, hateful, fucking crazy motherfucker that just has a whole bunch of horrible shit to say, but, I watch the language, things I would say, terms I might throw around, even if it's in a joking manner. Like, for sure, man, I definitely have some good lines. I can't even go there, man. I was just thinking about a Browns game, some wide receivers, things that might have been hollered at the television in a moment of anger. You know what I'm getting at here. But, I know how that comes across. People hear that and they're like, oh, this fucking racist. That's probably worse than being judgmental. I know the fucking people that call me judgmental, they want to go more hardcore. They want to go full social justice warrior on me, but they realize they can't because I'm just some fucking idiot goofing around. But that won't stop them. All right, this has gone on long enough. I don't even know what I've said. My main point was that, yes, the PC police have even gotten to me. Some dude with a YouTube channel that nobody gives a shit about, but even I have to watch what I say in this society. I made a joke yesterday on Twitter about the fucking clock kid being Asian, and I don't know, some joke about Asians and being good at math or whatever. Well,